Welcome to the Bureau of Meteorology's Northern Australia Severe Weather Season Long Range Forecast for the wet season of 2022 to 2023. In Northern Australia, the wet season is the peak season for heatwaves, flooding, severe thunderstorms and tropical cyclones, while bushfires can also be a major risk in southern areas. In the months ahead, Northern Australia can expect the risk of prolonged heatwaves, severe thunderstorms, bushfire risk to remain above average for parts of Central Australia, Central WA and Southwest Queensland, increased chance of more tropical cyclones and tropical lows, an increased risk of flooding linked to tropical systems with some coastal flooding also likely. The La Niña event in the tropical Pacific Ocean has brought increased rainfall to the east and is typically associated with above average rainfall across Northern Australia over the wet season. La Niña may start to ease in early 2023. Other important drivers for the tropics is the Madden-Julian Oscillation, or MJO. The MJO brings bursts of heavy monsoonal rainfall at times during the wet season. Sea temperatures across the northern tropics and Coral Sea are much warmer than normal at the moment and may increase the amount of rain and moisture in weather systems. Longer term, Northern Australia has been receiving more of its rain from short and intense rainfall events. Australia's climate has also warmed by over 1.4 degrees centigrade over the past century, leading to an increase in the frequency of extreme heat events. So, let's take a closer look at Northern Australia's long-range forecast for the severe weather season. We're now in tropical cyclone season. The Australian region is likely to experience an above average number of tropical systems, so northern communities should be prepared. Tropical cyclones and tropical lows are some of the most dangerous weather events in Australia. They can bring destructive winds, heavy rainfall, flooding, and storm surges. Remember, even cyclones that don't make landfall can still cause damage. This includes rainfall leading to flooding, destructive winds, storm surges, and large waves. In every season since tropical cyclone records began in 1970, Australia has had at least one tropical cyclone crossing the coast. People right across Northern Australia should be prepared for the cyclone season and follow our tropical cyclone watch and warning advice on the Bureau's website or the Bureau Weather app. Far Northern Australia has been experiencing heat waves over recent months, with some areas of the Top End and Cape York recording their warmest spring on record. Heat waves are predicted to continue across the tropical north. Nights are expected to be much warmer than normal across the north over the wet season. Warm nights after hot days give our bodies little chance to cool down, so heat stress becomes a real health risk. We now issue heatwave warnings direct to the community through our website and the Bureau Weather app. During the wet season, fire risk in the far north is much lower than during the dry season. But the outlook from Australian fire agencies shows above normal fire potential in southern parts of the NT, WA and Queensland. This is partly due to lots of extra growth from good rains in 2022. This growth turns to fuel for fires when it dries out. Even short periods of hot and windy weather will raise the fire risk, so have your bushfire plans ready. Across the north, tropical lows can bring heavy rainfall over land. Soils are saturated across parts of Northern Australia, so they can't soak up much more rainfall. This means there's an increased risk of flooding. Some coastal flooding is likely around the highest tides of the year, which are expected around the 20th of February on Northern Queensland coasts, including the Torres Strait. Severe thunderstorms can cause dangerous conditions, including heavy rain, which can lead to flash flooding, large hail, damaging winds, and even tornadoes. The combination of humidity and warm weather means thunderstorms are most likely at this time of year in northern Australia. Severe thunderstorms can develop quickly and with little warning, so being prepared before a severe thunderstorm can help keep you and your property safe. It's important to know your weather and know your risk to ensure that you're ready to act and stay safe. Follow all advice from your local emergency services on what to do before, during, and after severe weather. Stay up to date with the latest forecasts and warnings on the Bureau's website or the Bureau Weather app. People travelling can update their location and enable notifications on the app to ensure that you get the warning information you need when it matters most. Please stay safe.